I'll come back to this later.
Who wants a BBQ'd monster for dinner? Yeah! Yeah! Good fight. Whoosh! Monster briquettes! Thank you. Didn't see me coming. Whoosh!
Is something burning?
I'm a scooter commuter.
How can I help, Ben? The Rust Bucket is here to help. Where are we going, Ben? I'll try not to speed.
Time to scoot. Thank you.
Something very weird is going on in Strudelbeck.
The day is not saved yet. Tubular! Look what I found!
Hey there, kid. I'm Ariel Roman, reporter for the Strudelbeck Times.
Yeah, that's me. But how'd...
Stefan told me about all the good you've been doing around Strudelbeck.
It's no big deal. Unless you want to put me in the paper. In that case, it was pretty brave.
I could use someone with your, talents. A strange smell from the factory's got me. Could you go take a look? There may be a real story there.
You'd put me on the front page?
The featured story.
Hey, kiddo. I'm Carla Clams. I see you've got... Take a look.
I should try a veggie burger.
Doesn't look like they're gonna be welcoming visitors today. The factory is definitely on lockdown. There must be another way in. Even I wouldn't want to shower in that water. And it's going right into the river. Ariel will definitely want to hear about this.
Hey, what are you doing in here? There are monsters on the loose.
Monsters are my specialty.
Oh, really? Well, we could use a hand. I'd say go for it, kid. First, we need to get inside that control room. But
don't worry. My monster fighting skills are way above satisfaction.
See me coming. I've got a fireball with your name on it. Yeah! Take that!
Things are about to get hot.
I love a good fight. Wants a BBQ'd monster for dinner. A good fight. I've got a fireball with your name on it.
Another void rift.
accelerate back, Hex won't even see what's hitting him. It's time for Rumble. Monsters nearby! Monsters! Should I give them a head start? I'll take that.
Things seem to be under control. We can lock this down. No one ever has to know about
total lockdown commencing in 1 minute.
Huh? I better get out of here. And fast.
Upgrade a day keeps the doctor away.
Hey, Gwen, what's up?
Ben, Ariel needs to see you about something.
Kid, what'd you find?
You were right. The factory's on lockdown and dumping waste into the river.
Huh. Now that...
Hey, Gwen, what's up?
Hey, Ben. I think I've got a corner of the tablet figured out.
Awesome. What does it say?
It looks like an old map of the city with landmarks. I'll send the locations of the landmarks to you to investigate.
Great idea. And I bet I can see everything from the rooftops.
Just be careful.